We are focusing on the synchronous counter design. Okay, let's see some other problem. Design of synchronous counter. In previous class, actually I solved one numerical. Did you try yourself that numerical design of synchronous counter? You can design the synchronous counter for any count sequence. Okay, we will see some other different count sequence. For example, okay, so see some different numerical. For example, you have to design the count sequence is given to you. Count sequence given to you, you have to design something 0, 1, 2, 4, 3 and 6. Here counting is from, so this is the count sequence is given to you, count sequence, and you have to design the synchronous count for this count sequence. This is mod 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. This is mod 6 count. This is mod 6 counter. If you want to draw the state diagram, you can draw in this fashion. Draw the state diagram or sequence diagram. See total how many states are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 states are there. So first state 0, 0. You have to design up to 6. 6 means you required 3 flip-flops. Okay. So you required 3 flip-flops, 3 bits. So 0, 0. Next sequence will be 1. It is 0, 0, 1. And next sequence will be 2. So 0, 1, 0 and next sequence will be 4, so 1, 0, 0, next is 3, 0, 1, 1, next is 6, 6 means 4, 2. So this is the state diagram, is it clear? So you are moving from 0, 0, 0, the starting point, next state should be 1, then 2, okay, then 4, then 3, this is state and this 6 and again. So this is the state diagram. Okay, is it clear? Next thing, you know the count sequence, you have drawn the state diagram. Next thing, you have to draw the how many flip-flops did you require? Number of flip-flops, you know how many number of flip-flops you required equal to 3. Okay, so using 3 bit you can design your this mod 6 counter. Next draw the one more thing. By using which flip-flop you are designing, this is also a question mark. Actually count sequence and you have to design using which flip-flop, because you can design the synchronous counter using any flip-flop. So I am using here T flip-flop. I think in previous numerical I used D flip-flop, I think. Let me check. D flip-flop I used. But for this numerical, just I am using T flip-flop, okay? Using T flip-flop. So you have to use the excitation table for the T flip-flop. Okay. So next is draw the excitation table. State diagram is also clear to you. How to draw the state diagram. Means previous state and next state, then previous, next. So here truth table, how you are designing the truth table, tell me. See kaise aapne design table, aap dekh sakte hain yahan par. See here this one, you need next state and excitation. So you know present state, next state, and you have to write the excitation for T flip-flop. This is the step. Okay, draw here present state, next state and excitation. So here there are 3 bits are there. So Q3, Q2, Q1, Q3, Q2. These are the next state. So I'm writing here plus. You have to write truth table for T3. T2 and T1 for all the flip-flops. Okay, so tell me the first state, it is 0, 0, 0. What is the next state? It is 0, 0, 1. Is it clear? Then 0, 0, 1. What is the next? 0, 1, 0. So 0, 1, 0, next 1, 0, 0. So 1, 0, 0, here next 0, 1, 1, 0, 1, 1, what is the next? 1, 1, 0, okay, 1, 1, 0, what is the next? Again, 0, 0. So you have to stop here. As you are getting the repeating, so you have to just stop now at the expression for T3, T2 and T1. From where you have to write? From citation table, previous bit to next bit or previous state to next state, what should be the value of T3, T2 and T1. Okay, so you are moving from 0 to 0, then what will be the value of T3? You are moving from 0 to 0, what will be the value of T2? And from 0 to 1, what will be the value of T1? You have to write. So this will be 0, 0, 1, 0. Okay, and this is the 1. This is 1, 1, 1. This is 0 basically. 1, 1, 0. And let me check. First 0, 0, 1, then 0, 1, 1, 1, 1, 0. This is also 1, 1, 1. You are writing, if you are moving from 0 to 1, 1 to 1 and again 1 to 0. So what will be the value of 0 to 1? What will be the T3? Okay, it will be 1. 1 to 1, 0 and 1, 0, 1. This is 1, 1, 0. Theek hai? 1 say 0 next. So T will be 1. 1 say 0 again 1. 0 to 0. So 0. Okay. So, abhi kya karna hai aapko? You have to design the K-map. Design the K-map for T3. You have to design K-map for T3, T2 and T1. So T3 kaha pe 1 hai aapka? Yaha pe 1 hai. इसके लिए आपका मीन टर्म्स क्या है? मीन टर्म्स आपकी Q3 बार, Q2, Q1 बार, ठीक है? सिमिलरली और दिस मीन टर्म्स क्या है आपकी? Q3, Q2 बार, Q1 बार. तो के मैप में मैं यहाँ पे बना देता हूँ आपका. लेट मी ड्रॉ द के मैप फॉर T3. यू टू ड्रॉ द के मैप फॉर 3-bit 3-variable के मैप. जस्ट आई एम मेकिंग हियर. Okay, so this is Q3, Q2, Q1, Q3 bar, Q3, this is Q2, Q1 bar. So you know very well, 0, 1, 3, 2, 4, 5, 7. Let me draw the ones. Ones aapke yahan pe hai, here, ones, or here, ones, don't care. 7 you don't require now, this 7. So whatever it may be 1 or 0. 5 also you do not require. This is 1 quad. Okay. And again 1 quad. The states which you are not using, so you can write there. You can write there, don't care. So T3 is Q3 plus Q2. Similarly, T2 you will get something Q3 plus Q1, Q2 dash plus Q1 dash. Q2. Similarly, T1 you can write directly. I am writing here. You have to write after solving the K-map, then you will get to know how I am writing. So next circuit designing, and next is circuit design. It is easy. So you have to take 3 flip-flop, T3, T1, and you have to draw same clock pulse you are giving to each flip-flop. Okay, so this is Q3 and Q1. So what is the T3? T3 kya hai aapka bataiye? T3 is something mein aap denge Q3 and Q2. T2, what is T2? T2 is something similarly you can draw T2. First you have to draw Q1, Q2, Q1, Q2 dash, give it to, and Q1 dash, Q2, Q1 dash, Q2. This is your T2. Similarly T1 is Q2 dash and Q1. This is your final design. So in next in same fashion you can design any sequence.
Okay, thank you class.